Yeah.
So I teach radio production skills, and one of the things that I find really quite difficult to get across is the digital editing side of things, because people are always at different levels. Usually the boys or young men do better in the digital editing and computers and stuff like that, but it's the girls and the harder to reach people that I want to get across some ideas. So I've managed to find a pack of cards and some dice, and basically the idea is they have on their computers, they will be open the software program, and they have imported a piece of audio in which to edit it. And what they've got to do is roll the dice like that. So there's a two, so they go one and then two. And then number eight is an instruction, basically almost like a tick box of things that they can do. So that number eight might be an instruction, for example, have they developed a good sense of good file management? So then they have to demonstrate that they can put their files in a particular order. So that's for that person. And then everyone else can check that they can do that as well. So then the next person has a go, they roll the dice, and it's eight. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And that's a number six that's come out. So number six might be, can they use multi-track? Do they know how to import a segment of audio into multi-track so they can build a whole picture? And then everyone checks on that again. Next person rolls the dice, and you've got 7, 1, 2, 3, 6, 7. And that's a king. So king will be a specific instruction as well. And that might be, how to top and tail a piece of audio, or put a piece of music running underneath. So everyone can check that they can do that sort of edit. So it's basically a massive checklist. And if the numbers come up again and again, it's just more practice to like,